Hi everyone, welcome to Family Food Fiesta. Today with Kids in the Kitchen, I have
Maverick
and
Costas.
And what are we making today, you guys?
Today we are making a quesadilla with apples and cheddar cheese.
And Maverick, how old are you?
I am 9 years old.
Okay.
10.
Nice. All right, let's get started.
I have this block of cheese and I have this cheese shredder. I'm going to shred the cheese just like this.
So now what I'm going to do is slice the apple in half.
Okay. So now we are going to make the quesadilla. So you put a tortilla on your plate, then you get some cheese, then you sprinkle it everywhere. Well, half of it. Then you grab two apple slices, and then that is it.
Well, now guys, it's my turn, and we're gonna cook it. So mostly, careful too. You put it on a pan. Well, now about after 30 seconds or so, you should grab a little piece and be careful, and then flip it over like a quesadilla.
All right, guys, we have our cheddar cheese and green apple quesadillas, and now it's time to eat and enjoy. Are you guys ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
All right, let's try this.
It is melting.
Mmm.
And try all of it. Yeah, I'm gonna try the cheese.
That's good. This is perfect for an after-school snack, or it can even be a lunch or a dinner.
Pretty good.
All right, guys. Thanks for joining us at Family Food Fiesta.
Bye, guys.
Bye.
Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye.